Hello you guys, my name is Makeda Dezarae, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to achieve this beautiful style right here. It's giving that girl, it's giving edges on fleek, it's giving moisturized, cute, luscious, long, fun. Throw a little personality in there, right? So if you're interested in how I do this lock style, it's super easy, it takes less than 5 minutes. Just keep on watching. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna give you my go-to lock style for my locks are in a style. They get in long, but they ain't all the way there yet. So there's not really much that I can do with this. As you can see, this is what I'm working with. It kind of brushed the shoulders a little bit, not gonna lie, but I can't finesse and put this in a whole ponytail and all that stuff. I just feel like it's just not long enough. So I'm gonna show you a super cute style that I love to do. I am a whore for it because I do it all the time, but it's super cute. And you're also gonna get a little edge tutorial while you're here. I'm gonna show you how to swoop the edges. So let's get into it. I've already moisturized my locks for the day. So if you're interested in that, go check out my last video, how to moisturize your locks. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy, no buildup. Get into it. I think the key to this hairstyle is the scrunchies that you use. So I don't use rubber bands on my locks. I like to use scrunchies. Scrunchies that typically would not have the metal little piece on there. And I like the scrunchies that are on the thicker side. I feel like the thicker the scrunchie, especially when you double it on your locks, helps them stay in place without it being super tight. I don't like tension on my head. These ones is called Scrimpsy. I got these from my local Walmart. I noticed, you know, the longer my hair gets, the less it wants to, you know, stay up. You know, when your hair, your locks were a little bit shorter and you put it in a ponytail, they'll just sit up for you. Now my junk's droop because it's getting too long. I don't know if that's a struggle or flex, but it's okay. So right now there's a scrunchie on here. This one that I've been using for like a week. So it's a little bit stretched out. And this one is a little bit new that I just took out that pack. So it's a little bit smaller and a little bit tighter. So I like to put these together so it has that balance of loose and tightness. And I like to double them because it just makes the ponytail more secure. I'm gonna keep these little two in the front. And then I'm gonna take this one, this one, this one, these two, and then this one back here. And you're gonna take your two scrunchies and you're just going to go like that. All right, so that's what it looks like as soon as I do it. So I just play with the locks until they sit the way I want them to sit. And once it's able to do its own little thing, I'm fucking with it, all right? And then we're gonna repeat the same steps on the other side. So you're gonna take your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I am a. You see the difference? See how this one has been morphed into the way I want and this one's looking like hee hee ha? We're gonna fix that. Okay. Get crumb. Okay, that's as good as it's gonna get. All right, this is what the style is giving. But to really take it to the next level, we're gonna freaking do these edges. Let me show you holy grail products for your edges right now. I've been talking about it for years and I'm still talking about it. Run, don't walk. Get yourself that Eco Styler Gel. The Argan Oil one. She is bomb edge control. Fire, 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 okay? I'm trying to tell you, this stuff right here is the truth. Have your edges slicked and laid all day. Don't play. Okay? Not sponsored. So first things first, I'm going to take these two little silly sues, push them back, because we about to get into the lab with these edges. I'm just going to be working with what's out here right now. I'm going to take a little bit of water on my fingers, and we're just going to wet them down just a tad. Not too much. We're gonna take our Eco Styler Gel and we're gonna apply this with our hands. I'm gonna take a little bit in here and I am just going to brush it downwards. Just a little bit, going back in with some more. And then one more time. I'm showing y'all in real time how much product I'm using so you can really get into it. You're gonna get your edge brush. The crustier and more disgusting it is, the better your edges will be. I'm sorry, that's just how it is. I don't make the rules. Just know, when it's crusty and hard, your edge is gonna be laid. All right, so after I brush it on like that, I just like to go in swoop motions. Swoop, hold down and swoop, hold down and swoop. Are you seeing the motion though? Hold down and swoop. You catching my vibe, bruv? Do you see that though? Then just go back in and perfect anything that wasn't perfected. Hold, swoop, hold, swoop, twirl. If it's a little bit on the longer end, twirl that bad boy. Now you gotta curl. I go in with the gel first because it kind of molds the edges of where I want to go, because once I put this on, they ain't moving. So now I'm going to go in with my edge control and go right over exactly what I molded out, swoop them, and then we're ready to rock and roll. Although the bottle is black, the product is clear. A little goes a long way, but I am heavy-handed. I'm going in with just a little bit more. You don't need as much as I just use, but I'm heavy-handed with everything I use, so I feel like the more product, the better. After I lay it down, like how the edges were already molded, I'm gonna go back in with that same toothbrush, and I'm just going to drag down, swoop, drag down, swoop, drag down, swoop, and swirl that end, and then drag down, swoop. Swoop. Repeat the same thing on the other side. Brush over anything. If you do see any type of white cast, because sometimes if you do add too much product, or if you have any other products in your hair that may be coming a little bit down that interferes with this, you may see a little bit of a white cast, but all you have to do is just get a little bit of water and just press it on there, okay? Don't be alarmed, because I know, depending on how you use this product, sometimes it can be a little technical to avoid that white cast, but you just gotta make sure you ain't got a whole bunch of shit in your hair. But you see the edges, they are swooped. I'm telling you, this is weather approved. If you live in the heat, honey, they gonna last you. Unless you're drenching bullets of sweat, you're still gonna be there, even if you just get a little damp. Once the edges are complete, get into it for a sec though. Are y'all getting into the edges? Because they are slayed and laid, honey. Then bring these forward, fix up any ponytail action that may have got out of place during that whole process. And boom, get into it. You see how just styling your style could just really elevate the whole look, because it wasn't given before. It was not given before, I'm gonna just tell you. Like, it was giving, but it wasn't giving this. Let's just be real, okay? Get into it. It's very stylish, very cute. Edges all fleek. It's giving, oh yes, girl. Fresh retwist, you already know. Get into it. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video of how I styled my hair. If you did, you already know what to do. Double tap that screen. Double tap that like button. Okay, subscribe, comment down below, let me know what other styles you guys want to do. I really want to bring y'all the claw clip style. So once I take these out, I'll definitely bring that style to y'all. If you made it to the end of this video, comment a sparkle so that I know you actually made it to the end of this video. Okay, but I love you guys. Stay sexy, glow, gang your dope. I'll see you in my next video, bruv. Stay blessed.